Who was writing who? Who was writing this poem? Me? No. I couldn't add a new element from here. The station had changed. I was closer now. Parliament Tower, our home in New York. Was I really this close to being home? Going up to our apartment? Would I be home? Or was this just an echo of the real thing? Even then, the murder site had brought me one step closer to escape. Trying to escape. Long enough for Alice to think I'm dead. The payphone at the edge of the plaza was ringing again.
Hey, Alan. Thank God he picked up. I thought I lost you again.
Who are you? Why are you helping me?
Did you go deeper? To the overlap?
Are you talking about the murder site? Yeah, I did.
That's fantastic, Alan. We're closer to getting out. We're making progress.
Well, we would be if you would answer my damn questions.
Last time we spoke, you were pretty worried about Alice. Did you ever check Parliament Tower? To make sure she really got out of the dark place?
Well, of course she got out. That's why I'm here. That's the whole goddamn point.
Be very careful, Alan. The dark presence is stealing from you. It can already manifest as your double. Scratch will come.
Wait, hello? this. The scene of a ritualistic murder site in the subway tunnels. Is it a previous draft of my writing? Must be. I've been trying to shape the dark place around me, but so much fades away. Even my memory of the process, washed away by dark waves. But some things remain. The darkest, nastiest elements. Like the murder site. It's my goal. A stepping stone to travel deeper to escape. Write a narrative that takes me there. Casey will lead me to it.
Maybe he was a victim. The cult, using his words. Or maybe he was the monster behind it all. Either way, Alice Wake, his ex, she knew things. It was there in her art for all to see. A cry for help. The darkness she'd witnessed. And that put her in danger.
Was Alice here? In the story? Alice's photo equipment, set to go off when the door opens.
Alice! Alice!
This is the door to my study, where I wrote my books. This symbol wasn't here before. Alice. This is a photo of Scratch. How did Alice get this? Is he stalking her? Part one. What was Alice working on?
When I was younger, photography was everything to me. I moved to New York thinking I'd make it as an artist. And then I met Alan. We had a good thing. We were both dedicated by our creative ambitions. The only difference was that Alan's work made money. He brought me work when he could. I took his promo shots, created covers for his books. I'm sure he forced his publisher into it. I was taking photos, just not my photos. And that gnawed at me. Things got complicated sometimes, but that's life, right? We loved each other. Then Alan hit a block. A meaner side of him. One I didn't like. I set up a trip to see a doctor in Washington. I didn't tell him until we got there. We argued. Things went wrong. Penny was just gone. Drowned, allegedly. Easy for people to think it was my fault. Hell, I do, too, sometimes. About 6 years ago, I started hearing noises in the night. Typewriter keys clacking. Voices. Alan was back. Haunting me. Then it got violent. It was Alan. And yet, it was a monster. He always did have anger in him. I set up cameras around the apartment with motion sensors and flashes. Now, when the monster comes, I turn it into art. My nightmares caught on film. And this is the focus of my new exhibition. To show people the world is so much darker than they ever knew. I'm calling this exhibit The Dark Place.
Alice. Scratch was terrorizing her. Why? I sat in the writer's room and wrote a story. Initiation. To project myself through the dark place, to look for a way out. The story had brought me here, brought me nowhere. Looped me back. I was writing this story. And in the story, I now stepped into the writer's room. But there was no one here writing. Thank you.
looking at is a face on a pane of glass. Cause somehow this window becomes a trap on this winding road. Will it ever let me go? Forever I am fading to black. Forever I am circling back just to fall into this trap.